But let's switch. The Albanese government's green energy plans, well, talk about something also totally irrational, totally damaging to the national interest. Their energy plans, Michael Costa, are just getting into worse and worse strife. Energy Minister Chris Bowen has got new emission standards, as you know, to force us to buy more electric cars. Just when one went up in flames in Melbourne yesterday, destroyed the garage, blamed on a bad charger. In the US, another electric car, Tesla, went up in flames after getting flooded in the hurricane there. The governor of Florida says residents, actually, if you expect a flood or a cyclone or something, go and park your car on a hill. And now the head of the NRMA here back in Australia, it says you've got to check EV batteries in roadworthy tests, even though we're told so far there's only been 6 electric vehicle car fires here, which might explain why Bowen is having to give up his target of having electric cars making up 89% of the new car sales in just 6 years from now. I mean, Michael, everywhere you look, Chris Bowen's green schemes are a disaster.
They're a complete disaster. And let's be clear here. EVs are not green. Let's make the fundamental point that's being missed in all this virtue signalling. When you manufacture one of these things, particularly the batteries, that's completely ungreen. The only time these vehicles have any green component to them is when they're drawing on renewables, and we know they don't do that all the time because they're not a consistent source of energy. When you dispose of these things, you've got all sorts of environmental problems with it. So the target was ridiculous to start with. Australians are going to resist green vehicles, or electric vehicles. No amount of subsidies is going to compensate for their inconvenience and their impracticality. And another Bowen disaster, and we're seeing them all over the place.